Hello, hi, what's up guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I'm going to be doing unboxing video. And this is my second BJD and I've got from my friends, and I believe her base is, I said her because this is girls, I think her base is Lonnie, and from the company from Korea. It's called Iple House or something like that. I don't know, put the, you know, animations on the screens. And I'm a little bit worried, you know, because the material of the BJD made from resin is, it's really fragile. And it came from KK, Kota Kinabalu. It's very far from here, so I hope that nothing's broke, hopefully. So without further ado, let's do the unboxing video. Before I'm going to show you the doll, this is a warning because I believe she's come with no clothes. That means she is nude. So I'm just, you know, let you guys know. So guys, this is her. This is Lonnie. And even though she is, you know, second hand, but I think the previous owner didn't really do the great job on taking her, because she is so flawless. I can't see, you know, nothing broke or, you know, just, you know, just I see a brand new doll. So it's really, really great. So this is her, this is her face. And she is in a double jointed elbow, if you can see here. It's really cute. It's really, really easy for me to pose because it's double jointed, you can see here. This is her nut or something, I don't know. But she's comes with two body parts, which is up here, her torso, and lower part. And she can do a lot of poses, I think. So guys, I think that's all for today. I'm still waiting for her, dress. And wig I already ordered for her, especially for her. And thanks to the previous owner, because, you know, sent her with some clothes here. So thank you for that, I really appreciate it. And if you want to see her progress, maybe I'm going to remove her sticker here, which is, you know, I really don't like sticker on my doll. So just follow or subscribe to my channel. Right, that's all for today guys. Bye!